This is a song by Paul Simon.
It was a slow day, and the sun was beating on the soldiers by the side of the road. There was a bright light, shattering of the shop windows, a bomb in the very carriage was wired to the radio. These are the days of miracles and wonder. This is a long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo, the way we look to a soul. Dying in the corner of the sky. These are the days of miracles and wonder. Don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. It was a dry wind, and it swept across the desert, and it curled into the circle of earth. And the dead sand falling on the children, the mothers and the fathers, and the automatic earth. These are the days of miracles and wonder. This is a long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo, the way we look to us all. Days of miracles and wondering. Don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. It's a turnaround jump shot, it's everybody jump start. Every generation throws a hero up the pop charts. Medicine is magical, and magical is art. Boy in the bubble and a baby with a baboon heart. Under the days of lasers in the jungle, lasers in the jungle somewhere. Stuck with the kid in constant information, a loose affiliation of millionaires and billionaires. These are the days. This is a long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow, the way we look to us all. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in the corner of the sky. These are the days of miracles and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry. Oh, don't cry. Oh, cry. Till the days of miracles and wonder, and don't cry, baby, don't cry. Oh, these are the days of miracles and wonder, don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry.
Oh, thank you.
Some of you folks were here last night, but we've got our kids playing with us tonight. Not Robin, of course, but my son Rob Eaton Jr. is over there on the guitar. We have Rob Baracco's son Tom back here on the drums.
And this is our friend Brent playing the, what do you call that thing? The shaky thing? Shekere. It's kind of an onomatopoeia, don't you think? Shekere. They fall, one and all.
they come, the harder they fall, one and all. I said the harder they come, the harder they fall, one and all.
And I go, use me, then you show me the door. I ain't about to be that sad man, you just jam on. I made that mistake, just another meat on the plate. You ain't worth that drag it takes to quit you. I got nausea, I got hunger, I'm gonna pack up my overnight bag. Pack up my overnight bag. I'm gonna pack up my overnight bag. Pay the man who's well, your turn to cut. I believe I swallowed enough. You sure put me in a hell of a rut to get out of. Don't you know who I am? I ain't just your hired hand. You ain't worth that breath it takes to quit you. I got nausea, I got hunger. I'm gonna pack up my overnight bag. I'm gonna pack up my overnight bag. I'm gonna pack up my overnight bag. Pay the man who's due. and I go. Use me, then you show me the door. I ain't about to be that sad man. You just chill. Don't you know who I am? I ain't just your hired hand. You ain't worth the breath it takes to quit you.
Kingfish, Kingfish.
That's right.
You remember Kingfish? This is a song that I wrote with Robert Hunter a bunch of years ago. You remember Robert Hunter, don't you? Everyone seems so double damn sure.
wants to know something I don't get to know. Some private snapshot of the future to justify all the shame and death.
Should I go? Pack and blow. Should I go? Oh, oh, oh.
She prays like a woman with her eyes on fire. Thank you.
Thank you.
For something completely different.
This is an old, old song.
Thank you. this next song we're going to do is one of my favorite tunes. And every keyboard player I've ever asked to learn the keyboard part to this never learned it. But Rob was kind enough to learn this one.
Thanks, Rob.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know.
We'll see.
Leon Russell is one of my heroes, so.
Thank you.
take a really short break. We'll be right back.
That's my son Rob Eaton on guitar over there, everybody. Give it up for him.
Stop at Fannie Mae's. Tell Fannie I heard her. Boyfriend said, no, don't stop me talking. I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna bring up this signifying. Love, somebody's gotta go. Jack get his wife $2 around town to get some market. Got out on the street. Old Joe had stopped her. He knocked her down and blackened her eye. She get back home, tell her, husband, I know, don't stop me talking. I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna break up this signifying. Love somebody.
Wow. Holy shit.
Thank you. Remember, this just starts on D.
Thank you.
where you are. Feel good music, I've been told. It's good for your body, and it's good for your soul. Say it now, hey, hey, hey.
Just never know. Well, now it's time for the gospel hour.
We try to balance our out stuff with some very stuff not out.
this whole world, it is not our home. I gotta see that that city has been built by God. But Jesus remembers our hammer-faulted sinner. We will understand it better by and by. We will understand it better by and by. Well, children, by, better by and by. We will understand it better by and by. We will understand it better.
A bunch of years ago, Jeff Manson from the Zen Tricksters and Dark Star Orchestra, and I wrote this song, and we recorded it on a record with Phil Lesh. And it's called Leave Me Out of This. My shoulder, barking in my rhino's ear. Says you better walk the line, boy, if it's fire that you fear. Little devil on my leg, and he's digging his heels. Since we get that straight and narrow jive, let's just talk on how it feels. She's a feisty little angel for a creature born alive. Says take your fork and hit the road, listen, looking for a fight. But now he's going scarlet with his nostril going steam. And I think I better interrupt before they start to scream. Sister Angel, brother Satan, leave me out of there. Now hold on just a minute, I think I've seen enough. Arguing is one thing, but this here is getting rough. Now if you folks you want to tussle, you can fight until you're dead. Just take your battle elsewhere, please just slide inside my head. Thank you.
my little friends have ignored my pleaded line. In fact, my moral fiber is the last thing on their mind. And it's getting pretty boring just to listen to them, yeah. Just take your battle elsewhere and I'm gone down the hill. Sister and your brother said, leave me out of this.
So in case you weren't here earlier, this is Rob Eaton Jr., my son, on guitar. As you might imagine, I'm a pretty proud father, yes. Robin Sylvester, everybody knows, on bass. And then we have Tom Baracco, Rob's son, back here on drums. My good friend and bandmate, Rob Baracco, on the keyboards over here.
And my good friend and bandmate, Jeff Manson? Oh, what's your name? Rob Eaton.
Senior.
Yeah, this is one of those Kingfish tunes. Hey, yeah. We like Kingfish.
Half time.
Say half time.
Said goodbye and now
now you're back with the same old lies. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking, now go back where you've been. Well, you went away and left me a long time ago. Now you're back knocking round my door. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking, go back where you belong.
Kingfish songs that Dave Torbert sung, actually. Late Dave Torbert.
Yeah, he was a great bass player. Anybody, we have any Tom Waits fans out there? I was just wondering. Now, he's a very skewed lyricist, and I like this next song we're going to do.
Thank you.
table full of old pink corn. And I beat me a belly from an old French horn. Oh, kick that mule to the top of the tree. Kick that mule to the top of the tree. And I blew me a hole about the size of a kick drum. Switch from a long branch elbow. I'm gonna whittle you in a kindling, a back row 16 shells from a 30-06. I whittle you in a kindling, back row 16 shells from a 30-06.
Thank you.
buckets from her red coal bed. Took out the buckets from her red coal bed. Lion and Dave and the Butcher made three. Oh, you got to meet me by the knuckles of the skinny bone tree. Meet me by the knuckles of the skinny bone tree. With the strings of a wasp burn stretched like a cord line. Oh, you know me and that muse scramble right through the hole.
There's a gentleman in the audience tonight who many, many years ago turned me on a Steely Dan. He did, really. He made me a Steely Dan freak. And rightly so. So we'd like to play a Steely Dan too.
And I'm never going back to my old
Thank all you guys for coming out here tonight. Appreciate it. Rob Senior and I will be here tomorrow with Phil.
This is the only Dead song we're going to play tonight, so. Just one. We played one last night, and we'll play one tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we've had an awful lot of fun. It was interesting. We didn't have a rehearsal at all till yesterday before the show started, right before doors, and we did the same thing today, and we all kind of worked up the songs on our own at home. I'm lucky to have Rob near me, so he and I sort of hung out and did some stuff, and I think Tom and Rob did the same thing, but we can't thank you enough for coming out. This is obviously a very new thing for us, and it's an experiment. Let's give it up for Rob Eaton Jr. over there on guitar. Robin Sylvester on the bass. Tom Baracco on drums. Rob Baracco on keyboards. I'm Rob Eaton. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
artery. Hey, said she had other men to take her. She was holding out for something.